So this is a quick one. A GIF wasn't going to do it justice or screenshots, so I thought I would just make a quick video. I have the sample model in here linked into a model that's for an MEP example for generative design. So in Dynamo, whenever you go to selection for workflows a lot, you have to pick rooms and things like that. In the case of selecting linked elements, there's custom nodes for that. So if you do select link, there's Spring nodes, Genius Loki, all sorts of different ones, but those aren't UI nodes. So you can't use them in Dynamo Player or Generative Design. So I now have a node in Rhythm that I'll publish here shortly that lets you highlight something in a link, pick it, and when it runs, it'll actually grab that element from the link for you. The great thing about this is if I save this graph and I go to create study, we will see that I have this loaded and that select element from link node is in fact a node that I can use. So let's pick something a little bit different. So in my case, we'll turn on our rooms since they're off by default. Do select, and now it's prompting us to select in Revit. I could select a room. Awesome. This is a big deal for MEP users or people who work with linked models because that's going to be how you work with a lot of this stuff. So looking forward to getting this blog post done. Once again, it's an MEP example, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, thanks for checking out this video.